What's up, everybody? It's B-Baby 101. Welcome back to my fall series for 2015. Yes, I'm super excited. This is going to be a very quick video. I just want to show you how I make my caramel spiced apple cider, and it's Starbucks inspired. So let's get started. What you're going to need is some warm apple juice. I decided to use the Simply apple one. Make sure it's warm to your liking. Mix in some caramel and then put the rest of the apple juice on top and make sure you stir it. Top it off with some whipped cream and some cinnamon and caramel and stick a straw in it. Like, seriously, that was so easy and so quick. It was one of my favorite drinks to make when I was working at Starbucks. And it just really depends on what you like, but I know that it's also a fall favorite. I am planning on doing more of these tutorials, more quick and easy ones, so you guys can see what you can make. And it doesn't necessarily all have to be beauty related, but this right here is the business. Like, I need you guys to try. It was so easy, legit, only maybe 4 ingredients. You can mix it up and do what you want to it. So yeah, let me know what you think about it in the comment section. Always like and subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.